What was that noise? Mommy!
What is it, sweetie?
I said, what was that noise?
Nothing, sweetie. I just ran over a big frog.
No, you didn't, Mommy. Frogs don't sound like that. Mommy, I'm bored. I want to open my eyes.
Please, just be a good girl and keep your eyes closed like I told you. Okay, sweetie?
Say, buddy, you mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that? They sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Ha, 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 ha. Willibeg, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall. What was that? The army? Yeah.
Looks like taking the helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street. Thanks for sure. Whatever's going on down there, it's not business as usual in this town. Down. We have to check out that building.
Huh? Where?
Right below us. I want to see the center of town. Take me there.
Roger.
Thank you.
top of that mall?
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop.
All right.
Whoa! Shit! Down to that rooftop.
I know I'm gonna get my butt chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Hello there. You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah, no.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, go on the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's, something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
What in the world?
Bring that over here!
Oh, Madonna!
Quit screwing around!
Have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy! Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna!
This is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Eh, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood pressure.
What do you mean every time? You don't even come home most nights, let alone take a shot.
Perfect.
So? I work for a living.
Work? Is that what you call that?
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about.
What the?
Madonna! My Madonna is out there!
What are you thinking?
Madonna!
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey,
nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Anybody around? I can't believe this. Fantastic. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I really owe you one.
Good.
All right.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
Gotta help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Ah!
Yeah. Anyone there?
I'll shoot you for real this time. Fantastic. Perfect. Smile. Fantastic. Great shot. This time. Ha! Yeah, great! Fantastic. Great shot.
Yeah.
Well, it's in focus. And, the composition's okay, I suppose. That ain't half bad. Okay, here comes the next one, Frankie. But first, feast your eyes on my work. Now this is my most emotionally moving shot. Now this is my sexiest shot. Okay. This is my most violent shot. Check it out. Okay, here's the deal, Frankie. You gotta go out there and take the ones I just showed you. You think you can handle that, huh?
Yeah.
If we're gonna fight these zombies, we need guns!
Stay back! I trust them damn zombies about as far as I can throw them, but I trust people even less!
Don't shoot! Look, let's talk this over.
You can talk to my trail gauge! Don't get no closer! I'll blow y'all to kingdom come!
Hey, hang on.
I warned you. In a situation like this, I can't afford to trust nobody.
Hey.
Damn. Damn, mister. Come on now. What are you, crazy? You want guns so bad that y'all are willing to kill for them? Let me go.
Hey.
Please.
Hey, wait!
Your girlfriend sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it! Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry. I've got nothing to tell you. Look. I don't know what Jesse told you. But as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
Hmm? Who is that? Where did you take it?
You help me, I help you.
You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point?
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security. Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza. Right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not?
Yeah.